the remarks.
Thank you, Deepthi. Firstly, I welcome the Honourable Australian High Commissioner, Mr. Barry, to Hyderabad and to Telangana. And also, I'd like to welcome Consul General Sarah Kirlu, also for the first time, I think, to Hyderabad. Thank you, Jayesh, for Jayesh and Deepthi for facilitating this conversation here today. One of the most important things, one of the most important initiatives of Government of Telangana after we assumed office about 6.5 years ago was V-Hub, which was conceptualized about 3 years, I think it was 3 years ago exactly on International Women's Day, which was day before yesterday. So I'm very proud, very happy with the kind of progress V-Hub has made over the last 3 years. In fact, V-Hub has not only been a role model to the rest of the country, V-Hub also has been a very strong anchor and leader by example to many other states. In fact, I know I was part of two conversations, one with Government of Gujarat, another with Government of Kashmir, where V-Hub also is steering, is kind of directing, is guiding the local women entrepreneurial ecosystem there. With this partnership with Australian government, in fact, as Deepthi pointed out, Australia has been a great supporter, the government of Australia has been a great supporter to V-Hub, even before you really started your journey and you in your infancy, so to speak. Now, the second grant today that is being given out also reinforces not just this partnership, this belief, but also your commitment, Barry, and the Australian government's commitment to improving the entrepreneurial ecosystem in our country, in India. Your point about only 10% of startups being founded by women and only a minuscule percentage of that being funded by venture capital is absolutely right on the money. In fact, it is one area I think my government and other governments also need to constantly work on, need to constantly possibly, you know, if private funding is not coming about, I think public funding is another source that we should potentially explore. In our conversation before we walked in, we were also talking about some superannuation funds and others who potentially could look at opportunities in a country like India. One of the things I would like to believe could be of interest, I'm not talking necessarily about only the superannuation fund, but also other crowdsourced or other public funded models, which could also look at furthering the cause of entrepreneurship and more particularly women entrepreneurship in India. It could be a great great initiative going forward. I would of course like to thank you and Sarah and the entire Australian government for your support, for your continued support in fact to V-Hub, and I do hope and I do believe very strongly not only in supporting the women entrepreneurs here, but like we discussed before 10 minutes ago, another potential opportunity I also believe could be good for the two nations is that we could have some of our women entrepreneurs explore the Australian market and vice versa. We could have the Australian startups also come into India through V-Hub, and we could see how they could explore the Indian market. So not only in India, if you ask me, the young women who are here, who have been working on brilliant ideas, you should also expand your horizons. It's not just about one market in India. We should potentially look at, since you have Australian government as a partner, you should also look at opportunities in Australia and how we could potentially tap into them. And I'm sure Australian High Commissioner and the Consul General would be happy to welcome you to Australia to explore more, and vice versa. Of course, it's a two-way street. It can't be a one-way kind of a thing. So we would be more than happy to facilitate, through T-Hub, through V-Hub, for Australian, startups to come into India. And with this program Upsurge, I think a lot of young women would benefit. Once again, I thank the Australian government profusely for your continued support and guidance. And all the other things we discussed, I think we'll save it for later. We will save it for another conversation. But thank you very much, Barry and Sarah, for coming to Hyderabad and Telangana. Thank you.